I'm Stacy Sims, and I am the Senior Research Fellow here with the University of Waikato at the Adams Center of High Performance. I am the person that coaches usually come to for help. So they have a coaching program, and their athlete might be undertraining, overtraining, not responding properly to training. And there's a big dichotomy between what men can do and achieve in training versus what women can do. Everything that you know of training nutrition is based on 18 to 22-year-old college-age men, because that tends to be the most studied population in sport nutrition. But when you look at women and they don't respond as well as what the men do, is because the research has been generalized. If we look at a man versus a woman, there's sex differences from birth. There's the XX and the XY. All this affects body composition, how you respond to nutrition, how you respond to hydration, temperature management, regulation. You can really dig in and be like, okay, well, this is a men's team, and this is what you know, and this is what the literature shows, and this is what you do. Here's a women's team, this is what we know. I'm grabbing from a whole bunch of different literature plus my line of research, and these are how you can apply different tactics to women, so it's not completely different, but just improve what you're doing to give women the extra 2 to 3% that you're trying to drive out of training, which won't happen unless you make these differences based on the sex differences. The environmental chamber here does heat, altitude, and humidity, and it's a rarity. I think this is the only one here in New Zealand. And a lot of people think when you come to environmental chamber, it's just to adapt to the heat or adapt to altitude. But when you combine those two stresses, you can have a whole line of research, which is what's scribbled on the whiteboard, of really looking at how physiology and your body adapts to things. So for me, having that capability to improve the kind of training stress and just body stress, not only in athletes, but in general health and obesity as well. You can tie all those right here, and then you have like the gym center, and you have the physios, and you have everybody that's working together. And it's exciting because it's bringing all different expertise together under one roof that you wouldn't ordinarily have.